board.
Thank you.
Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here.
Не надо дрочиться вам, не кусать. Hey guys, this is Elena. Thank you so much for watching until this point. This was a new format of video that I tried out. I hope you like it. Anyways, let me know in the comments how you found it. I took a stroll in Arcadia. I've been living in this neighborhood for the last 2 years and I found it really tourist friendly and expat friendly. I would definitely recommend it for living here. Obviously, one of the main attractions of Arcadia is the sea. It's walking distance, it's really beautiful, and especially in winter when there are not as many tourists, I think this is a magical place where all the locals come to, especially during the weekend. Unfortunately, today was a pretty gloomy, dark day, so it might have spoiled somewhat the beauty of this place, but trust me, it is amazing. When you come to Ukraine, especially to Odessa, be sure to explore Arcadia. It's wonderful. It doesn't have a lot of greenery, but the sea and infrastructure that was built for the tourists definitely makes it worth it. Plus, there are many bars, places to hang out, so you'll definitely enjoy it. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!